This is Mike.
Can you fight? You can fight. Mm-hmm. Oh, you motherfucker, you can't fight. Look at
Mike,
you. Look.
Mike.
No.
Yeah.
That's about right. Let's go.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Breezy Obama, and I'm back at you again with another Street Watchers Radio exclusive. Now it's good to see August Alsina coming out with some new music. It's even though it's a cover, I wonder if you guys checked that out. But that's not what I'm here to talk about. What I'm here to talk about is how your boy August Alsina is really, really like treading the lines of revealing the secrets between him and Jada. You know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna let y'all hear it for yourself, because this is something I didn't think was real. You know, back then there was rumors about it, but then came out with Jada saying she's not leaving Will for no one. But now it's looking like August was really hurt over it. I wonder how Will feel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna let you guys hear the song, and we're gonna come back and we're gonna talk about it, because we have to talk about it.
Why is you texting me, asking who next to me? Why you care about who having sex with me? Now you all on my line, why you pressing me? Cause I got her legs open like sesame. What I got cooking with her ain't your recipe. Oh, she on her knees when she blessing me. With you, girl, I give you the best of me. But you said to me, you wasn't ready to be what I needed. So I gave you time to make me a priority. But my feelings out there, you ignored it. Being real is what you can't afford. And I paid a lot for it. The time I invested, you can't give it back. You can't get mad at the way I react. You got me feeling like it wasn't nice. You're just an actress. Putting on a show.
Now that was August Alsina covering Kalani's song Nanya, and of course he had his own twist to it. As you can see in the text message of the video, the name was Corin with a broken heart emoji. Come on, Jada, Corin, Pinkett Smith. Read the, you know what I mean? Even the Shade Room knew what's up. You feel me? So it's obviously it's looking like, and some of the text messages just coming from the Corin side, basically, of the response of what August is saying is like saying stuff like you tripping, why it has to be all that, because you know it's looking like August is like that young dude that wants the, you know, the older lady to just drop everything she have, leave your husband, come with me, and Jada's like, hold on, take it easy. Let's just chill. Let's have fun. But it's not looking like that's what August wants. You guys let me know. Is August Alsina tripping? Or is Jada still trying to hide this? And what is Will doing? Why haven't Will popped on him or pull up to him or something? Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll see y'all next time. I'm out.
I told Will from the gate. I said, let me tell you something. If you marry me, know this. We're going to be together. We're going to be under the same roof. You might be on one end of that joker with somebody else. And I might be on one of this joker with somebody else.
Yeah. And I always said, that's ridiculous.
But we gonna be
yeah
in this joker together.